Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy. You see, for all life is an act of faith and an act of gamble. The moment you take a step, you do so on an act of faith because you don't really know that the floor is not going to give under your feet.
Dance. Let me see you move. Come on, come on, come on. Dance. Let me see you move.
The person I want to come home to every night after work and spend my weekends with. You are my other half, the person I can be my complete self with and can enjoy doing anything with, even 6.5-hour long flights. You're always content in almost every situation, which keeps me grounded too. I have told you before that the thing that stood out about you that I instantly admired was your patience. It is something that I used to struggle with, if you can recall my personality back then. You have taught me to chill out and realize everything is okay. I was pleasantly surprised that you were willing to drive down to Tucson that second night. My first thoughts were, wow, he really likes me, and wow, he's so chill, and chill is what I needed. Since then, we've come such a long way. All our travels, episodes of shows, tickle fights, moving into our apartment and buying a house, planning our future, and improving each other. Our goals are perfectly aligned, and I'm so excited to see what our future holds, one day at a time. I promise to continue to support you and your dreams, whatever keeps you happy and lets you thrive as a man, husband, and father. I promise to keep your life going in a positive direction until the day you leave this earth. I promise to take care of my well-being, not only for my sake, but for yours and our future offspring. It will be easy to do so with your beautiful heart and soul embracing me forever. I love you and I love you forever, Bear. Love, Jen.
Jen, I feel it's only fitting to start my vows by expressing my appreciation to you. Thank you for loving me for who I am, for accepting my weaknesses and my strengths. Thank you for supporting me in my goals and interests. Thank you for being patient with me and not giving up when I'm hard to deal with. But most of all, thank you for accepting me for who I am, yet still have the courage to say yes when I propose. I'm humbled to be standing by your side this afternoon. There's nowhere else I'd rather be, and nobody else I'd rather be with than here with you. I've always wondered how a guy knows when to propose. Well, I knew I was ready while we were eating breakfast one day in Palawan. At that special moment, I realized the most accurate description of how I feel about you. You're just like a Philippine mango. You're beautiful, sweet, and colorful. You always smell great, and I always get excited when you're around. You're so satisfying, yet I just can't seem to get enough of you. By telling me, but by showing me. When we have kids, I want us to be that example to them too. I want our sons to see how to be wise, kind, and respectful. I want our daughters to see what to expect and demand from a husband. And I want them all to have a good idea of what it takes to be good parents. I'm so proud to walk out of the church hand in hand with you. I'll always be by your side. I'll always protect you. I'll always be true to you, but most of all, I'll always love you. I pray for God's blessings and hand of protection over our family, and I pray that we will always maintain a marriage that God will smile upon and be proud of. I love you, Jennifer, Alex.
That I'm trying to fight, yeah, but I'll always be on your side, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
You know me. Why are you always on the fence then? Making me feel like you're fenced in. Oh, oh, oh.
How many times do I have to convince you that I'll always be on your team?
You're running your mouth and you're talking about me, but things aren't always what they seem.
So whenever you're losing, I'll celebrate you. Appreciate you. I'll get you up on your feet whenever you're winning. I'll give you strength, boy.
And I'll cheer your name, girl. Cause I'll always be on your own.
Be on your team.
Yeah, I'll always be on your team. Look at me. Babe, you know that I'm no angel. I know I'm a lot to handle. Oh, 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 yeah.
But you know me.
And I love you harder. with all of my heart, yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. So whenever you're losing, I'll celebrate ya, appreciate ya. I'll get you up on your feet whenever you're winning.
I'll give you strength, girl.
So I have to convince you that I'll always be on your team. So whenever you're losing, I'll celebrate ya, appreciate ya. I'll get you up on your feet whenever you're winning. I'll give you strength, boy,
and I'll cheer your name, girl.
In the air, you could cut it with a knife. See, I'm just trying to be somebody. You got me in love so deep. No, I don't gotta do these things, but you make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star. You make me wanna act different. I love you for who you are. You make me wanna run circles around you. So glad that I found you. You make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star. Have you got the time? We could do dinner and wine. I could compliment you, but that would take all night. See, I'm just trying to be somebody. You got me in love so deep. No, I don't gotta do these things, but you make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star. You make me wanna act different. I love you for who you are. You make me wanna run circles around you. So glad that I found you. You make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star. You make me wanna run circles around you. So glad that I found you. You make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star.
We've got nowhere to run. comes in. So ladies and gentlemen, definitely get those cameras out and get it rolling, because we're about to get a sneak peek of Alex's honeymoon moves as he goes in there to get that garden.